14 years. Her great uncle had died.
This is nice.
Yeah.
It was a magnificent home. He was a sensitive child. And I could see he felt something was wrong. Henry slipped into a coma shortly after that.
This is nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like you, I didn't fit in with the other children. Something was wrong with me. All the teachers and the doctors said I was broken. My surprise, our new home provided a discovery and a newfound sense of purpose. I found a nest of black widows living inside a vent. Most people fear spiders. They detest them. And yet, I found them endlessly fascinating. More than that, I found a great comfort in them. The kinship. Like me, are gods of our world. The most important of all predators. They immobilize and feed on the weak, bringing balance and order to an unstable ecosystem. Where others saw order, I saw a straitjacket. A cruel, oppressive world dictated by made-up rules. Seconds, minutes. I could not do that. I could not close off my mind and join in the madness. I could not. I could reach into others, into their minds, their memories. Father believed it was a demon cursing them for their sins. But my mother somehow knew a way to fix me. Even though it wasn't I who was broken, it was them. And so she left me with no choice. No choice but to act. To break free. With each life I took, I grew stronger. More powerful. And I did not yet know my limits. And it nearly...
All done. Not so bad, was it? See?
Means to realize my potential. To transcend my human form. To become... the predator I was always born to be.